We're asking you to choose, as Forever Fit contest for the next 8 weeks of your life, to choose either no sugar or to eat paleo.
Carbohydrates are your basic source of energy. It's the easiest for your body to digest and to use for energy for your workout. Carbohydrate affects insulin production. Next one is protein. We all know protein is used to build and repair muscles. So protein is especially important after your workout, because after you've broken down your muscle fibers, you want to be able to build those back up. Protein affects glucagon production. And then fat in the middle. Fat slows the digestion of both of these. So for instance, the only thing you can get to is carbohydrate and maybe a little bit of fat. Go ahead and have the fat, because it'll slow the digestion of your carbohydrate.
You know, just like, yeah.
I feel like I need to step up my cardio a little bit. I went up a pound because of my muscle mass, because I've been doing more strength than cardio. So working my cardio a little bit and need to step it up from there.
I am Don. I've just been waiting. I'm happy.